There's some guy there, they've been kidnapped inside the house and they've been tortured very badly.
Who's being tortured?
Some guy inside the house.
Okay. And what is it that you saw and heard then, please? Did they say that they'd kidnapped him?
Well, they didn't say that. The guys in the house, obviously, he's being held against his will, he's being tortured, all kinds. So I know what you want to call it, kidnap or false imprisonment or whatever you don't want to call it.
On the ground, stay where you are, stay where you are, all of you. Stay where you are, do not move. Stay where you are. What's going on, mate? Okay.
So you give me under arrest for kidnap, okay?
Kidnap of who?
There's a man inside the address that has been held against his will and has got injuries, so that's what we've been nicked for, alright?
What?
Move it. Put your hand down now. Under arrest, suspicion of kidnap. Do you know what I'm saying? You may harm your defence. Do not mention my question. I brought you in court. Anything you do, they may be given in evidence. Listen.